New York Wrestling News.com here with Louis Dupre, three-time New York State champion, Hilton, New York, Section 5. Louis, great job again. Offensively, very, very aggressive. Take me through that.
I just want to push the pace the whole match and try to push the pace the whole match and just try to keep my offense up, not play the defensive game, try to get as much points as I can.
Listen, Louis, this is your third time. You know, what do you do to get up for these events?
I just try to warm up really well with my coaches and all the wrestlers and just self-motivated.
Listen, you know, watching you out there in the dominant fashion that you are, you're definitely a fan favorite. You got any shout-outs for me?
Yeah, my parents, my mom and dad, for just staying with me throughout this whole process and really supporting me. Everyone who comes to my matches, just want to thank them for supporting me also.
Awesome. Hey, Louis, listen, congratulations. Third time. Finish your career on top. High school career, that is. Look forward to seeing you moving forward.
Thank you.
All right? Good luck. New York Wrestling News.com. Thank you, Louis.